into each of the constituency committees, 32,000 each, which is great news. So, recommendations, unless there are any other points? But Matthew, do you want?
Just to also very much welcome that, I've been really grateful that all of the cabinet are recognising the value that community engagement, and I think the money coming through to the constituency committees could be a real positive. I'm very happy to work very closely with the leadership and making sure that, as you say, it works in the transport plan as well.
Okay, recommendation is page 256, and we approve the acceptance of 1.3 million. Details set out in Appendix 1, and delegate authority to the head of the Environment Regulation in conjunction with the cabinet member to make any necessary adjustments to the priorities within the programme should the need arise. So, can we agree those recommendations?
Agreed.
Okay, thank you. I've not been informed of any other business. No? Okay, so that concludes this meeting. Can I thank everybody?